Now Lulu is only 14 years old. She's trying to figure out why she's all alone, why she has no home, and why it's all so cold. All of the streets were cardboard boxes were thrown.
Her home got destroyed. Her little brother's down there.
Sleeping on the bench, she never gets any rest. She's thinking it's her fault for her days for no death. She tries to find shelter from the cold winter air, but all the full home and shelter can do is stand.
She blows herself up in the world on her own, forcing that hell is a place called home. A hell stupid scavenge trash. People seem starved, but their door shut was latched.
Little Charlie is only 11 years old. He's steadily trying to figure out the why the world is so cold. Separated from his sisters for 4 whole months tomorrow, he walks on the empty streets at night feeling sorrow.
I'm fending for himself until one day he's a man named Ralph. Ralph takes him in and gives him a meal. Charlie can't believe it. It's kind of surreal. With once the people ignore his cries, his rough bare feet, and his dark, lonely eyes.
A warm bed to sleep in and 3 whole meals a day, Charlie goes to love him and wants that he can stay.
Until one day he realizes Ralph's getting old. Soon enough he's gone and his house already sold. Now Charlie's stuck up in the world on his own, forcing that hell is a place called home. And now Stuba gets his belongings to pack. He's on the streets and carrying a sack.
Ruby is only 8 years old. She's suddenly trying to figure out why the world is so cold. She's living out on the streets with her family. Her mama and sister with the baby.
Surrounded by drugs and alcohol her whole life, she's already starting to think of getting out of town. Daddy was drunk when he stabbed a man with his knife, and now he's in jail. And all mom does is get high.
Trying to find shelter just for tonight. Baby has pneumonia, the horrible sight. No money for the hospital, sister tries best to keep him alive. Baby passes away this afternoon, and now all sister does is cry.
Ray is stuck up in the world on her own, forcing that hell is a place called home. Now it's just her and mama to fend for themselves. Sister was too sad, and she shot herself.
Find a way. You don't have to be alone. I'll be here with you if you want me to.
Yeah, I can only imagine what you're going through. Sometimes you just gotta get through the tough times in your life. So do me a favor right now and close your eyes and picture us being together. When you come back, everything's gonna be okay. Open your eyes.